Hey guys, how's it going again? Today we are going to try to open this chest, try to complete this bingo. It's not what I wanted. Wait, what's this? I didn't see this earlier. Cool. I wonder what that does. Alright. There we go, bingo. Try to complete something on this bingo. Try to get one bingo, at least. Probably get the 15. I have this. I'll have the third. This diagonal line. Possibly get... to level 6. I doubt it. But, I mean 10. The last dude I took on that looks like you, I lost. So let's see what we can do. And you know what? I am going to go ahead and... I'm recording, right? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and just get auto-duel. Time is it? 10:30. Shoot. Right. Flip off this light switch. Is it going to turn off my charger, too?
Alright. Hey, that's what I would have done. And that's also what I would have done. Yeah, boy. This just makes it a lot faster. It makes me... Alright. Hold on, let's go to 1 o'clock. 9 hours from now? Let's go 7 hours. No, starting.
I win. Dude. I should have done automatic on my... Should have done automatic on my other matches. Yeah, I got that chest like I wanted. I gotta get that one. Alright, let's see.
I guess I gotta work on my defense.
Yeah, dude, I beat you in two match things. Actually, I wasn't even paying attention because I was setting my alarm for the morning. Okay, what's this? How do I do this? Train my core, I believe. It's gonna take forever. Too far. Nah, I'm just gonna add it. How do I do this? I'm confused. Okay. Okay. Sure. Sure, I don't know what I'm doing, so... Okay. I have two of those, so bad. Yes. Can I do this one? I don't know what I'm doing here. Don't know what I just did, but whatever. Alright, Andrew, that looks like Josh. Let's do it. Thank you.
It's time to duel! My turn.
Yes, I got a good hand this time.
I set this monster face down.
Let's do this. I end my turn.
Let's see if you can beat me.
Andrew, that looks like Josh.
So, guys, I forgot to ask a question in the last video, but I'm going to ask one here. Who's your favorite Yu-Gi-Oh character?
I draw a card.
Yeah, on tap. My boy. You know what? Let's do this guy for now. Let's set him face down. Switch to attack. Battle. Let's take out your little octopus dude. I need to read what it was called. Who's your favorite character on Yu-Gi-Oh? Let's do the first season. Because I have no idea of the others. The original Yu-Gi-Oh.
I end my turn.
I need to watch that again. I started it and I was just like, I can't do it. Man-eating plant. Oh no! Oh no!
I draw a card.
Guess what I'm gonna play? Should I screw with him or yes? Let's screw with him.
I set this monster face down.
He's gonna be like, uh oh.
My turn is done.
Okay. Don't you attack me?
Now isn't the time to let up?
No, it's not.
My turn. I draw.
Draw.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Let's do this, homie. Battle.
Playtime is over.
Playtime is over.
I attack with a monster.
Boom. 500. And overkill for... I don't want to do the math right now. 10,000? 18,000. Nice.
It's how you play the game.
I know it's at least 10,000.
This was
a quick duel. Yes. Yeah, I got to level 7. I'm getting closer. Ugh. Ah, so close. So close. The next one, I'll open it. Yes, that's what my goals were. I had 3 goals. Get a bingo, which I'm almost there. Win one duel against Maya Valentine in Duel World. I'll have her. Enter the deck editor. What's the deck editor? Where's the deck editor? Card Studio. Duel School. PvP. Okay, let's go back to you. Deck editor. Joey's deck. My deck. Can I do auto? Here we go, create auto deck. I don't feel like looking through the cards right now. Ooh, no. Oh, okay, that's the sword. My bad. Nice choosing. Okay. Cool. Save. Let's go, yes. got two missions. Boom. Got a bingo. That is step 2-1. Finish. Let's see if I can get another bingo, though. I opened that thing. That was one of the... one of them. I'm taking you down, Christine. Duel. I have to have duel 15. Should have done auto duels, so that way I can not spend so much time. But hey. Plus, I probably would have won. Because I may not win if I don't push auto.
It's time to duel!
I'm on fire today. I can feel it. Duel. My turn. Try this on for size.
This card is destroyed and sent to the graveyard as a result of battle. Roll a six-sided dice. You can special summon one fairy type monster from the graveyard.
It's my turn.
Just level, okay. Reset monster your opponent controls. Change the target's battle position.
I draw a card.
Tribute one monster, then target one face-up monster your opponent controls. Take control of that target until the end of the phase. Okay. 19, ooh.
Now's the time. I summon a monster in attack position. Set this card face down. Let's battle! Playtime is over. My monster attacks!
Hope you got more than that to throw at me.
Oh, I do. I should have done the face switch. Oops.
My turn is done.
Back to me again.
I should have read that card. Dude, I used to have that card. Awesome. 15, 14, or 13. Let's go, this guy.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Yeah, let's get him. Yes, my bad.
Here we go.
Taking you down, homie.
Attacks.
I end my turn.
I'm gonna blow this duel wide open.
No, you're not. Shut up.
My turn. Time to draw.
Bad thing about destroying your defense Pokemon.
Come on out and
Digimon.
Get my back.
Ah, monster.
I summon a monster in attack position.
What are you? Ooh, sweet.
I end my turn.
It's my turn.
Sweet.
I draw a card.
Oh, yeah. What's its defense at? 12? 12 and 14.
I set a monster. Let's battle! Playtime is over. My monster attacks!
1500.
Oh. Ow, ow, ow!
Deuces. I end my turn. Do it.
My turn. Time to draw.
Please don't take out my defense. Any of my any of my monster. This is another B, because it'd be awesome. Nope, it's 12. Good. Hit my face down. Yes. Be destroyed, you fiend. My turn. Indeed.
I draw a card.
Ooh. You can special summon this card from your hand by returning one monster. Sorry, you loser. A slugger once per turn. Okay. Oh, he's a baseball player. Dude, I can make a sports team deck. That'd be kind of funny. If they're the same type, right? I don't know. Let's switch you. Okay, now let's see. Let's go ahead and just play him.
I'm counting on you.
Let's see what I can do. I know I could just take her down in like another couple of turns, but I'm gonna do this. Battle.
Time to battle. Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
That barely tickled.
Yeah, but I have two more attacks,
my
lady.
Monster attacks your life points directly.
Oh! I didn't even think about killing her this
definitely
turn.
Get you back for that.
Oh, are you really? No, you're not, because it's you're gonna
over.
Be gone.
Your
unless you play a quick spell. Actually, I think they have to lay it down. Their turn. I can't remember how to play those now.
So this is what it feels like to lose.
Ooh.
Well, when we have our rematch, you'll be the one who gets burned.
Will
that
I?
That was an excellent duel.
Will I? Look, I'm so nice to you. You're so mean to me. I gotta hurry up and just finish this game. Yes! Oh, it's not 500. Five more to go. Are you kidding me? Ugh.
Whoa, I lost. Maybe I should try harder next time.
Duel 10 times. Yeah, special icon. Joey, I'm gonna save you for later, yo. Oh, Meg, what's up? Can we get dueling? I'm gonna auto duel this one. Alright. I'm getting tired. Don't feel like thinking right now. Let's just watch how the computer plays so I can know how to play. Alright, let's see. Holy cow, man. Probably actually win if I do it this way. Oh, yeah. Goodbye. Man, third turn. You were taken out. Probably would have been longer if I would have played. Just because I wouldn't have thought of everything completely. That was a good game. Really? You suck. Yeah, I opened chest one of the gold. Thank you for the battle, Meg. Thank you. Close. Let's see, what's this do? Okay. Alright, I'll duel. Searching your opponent. Tip the log. Let's see. I'm probably gonna lose, but we'll find out. Batman 458. Really? You would pick Batman? Against Joey Wheeler. Yugi. Win and you'll regain a rank. Alright, let's see what we can do, Yugi.
Let's duel! You! You promised that you'd duel me!
1400.
Duel! My turn!
Can I put him out? Yes. His defense is low.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Oh, it's not that low. That's okay, though. Send a design card to your hand to the graveyard. Reveal one designated card in your hand, or you do not pay the cost. What's you do not pay the cost mean?
My turn is done.
What the freak? I didn't know I did that! Oh, wait, can I... Can I talk?
I feel spell activates. Alright. I summon a monster in attack position. I set a card face down. Let's battle.
I'm impressed that you can hold your own against me.
You asked for it. I attack your life points directly.
Screwed myself over.
This is far from over.
My monster's effect activates.
Ah. Man, I didn't even realize.
Here we come. I special summon a monster.
Oh my gosh, I'm screwed.
I end my turn.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card.
Thank you. That's good. I like that card.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position.
So kill it.
My turn is done.
Here I go.
31%.
It's my turn. I draw.
I'm gonna lose.
Okay. I summon a monster in attack position. Battle. Luck, don't fail me now. My monster attacks.
This is far from... I expected you to do that. My monster's effect activates.
Luck, don't fail me now. My monster attacks your life force directly.
I cannot afford to lose.
Time for you to hit the bricks. My monster attacks your life force directly.
Oh, I've lost.
You win, Joey.
Yug, that was...
Good job, my friend. Good job. My first duel, and I screwed myself over on my first move. Oh, man. Did not win a rank. I lost a freaking rank. How awesome is that? Ugh. I don't know if I lost a rank or not. Look at that. Okay, close. Okay, huh? Screw you. Alright, two. Okay, oh wait. There's that guy there. What level is he again? Level 20. Oh, boss. He's a boss, that's what I said. Duh. I'm gonna auto-duel, because I am not gonna win if I play. Because then I'm going to be stupid and be like, oops, I accidentally just sacrificed the first monster I played. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Okay, it was totally an accident, but... Alright, Joey, once again, we're going to do this again. Yeah, it's the one I would play. Yeah, boy. Oh, dude, I'm going to totally take you down. Yeah, boy. Yeah, three. What? New cards. What's that? Ooh, nice. Win this time, but the next time I will get you. Wait. There's one guy left. Okay. I'll duel. I should have done auto duel. Dang it. Strings versus Yugi. Yami Yugi. And I go first. Don't mess up.
It's time to duel. It's my turn. I sent this card face down.
12, 14, and 13.
Oh, play your card, you weirdo.
Here I go. My turn.
What a quiet one.
I draw a card. From my hand, I activate a spell. Summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. Here we go. I attack with a monster.
Boom, sucker. I end my turn. Come on, man. Ooh, another.
Here I go. My turn.
Fence.
I draw a card.
Okay. What's this one? 13 and 15.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Oh, wait,
time happen. To battle. Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
Just in case it's a high one. Boom.
Here we go. Monster attacks your life points directly.
Just get it over with, boy.
My turn.
Opponent's turn. Dude, you are boring.
Now isn't the time to let up. My turn. I draw.
Okay.
I set this card face down. I use my face down card. I activate a spell.
Oh, you suck, man.
Let's battle. Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
Yay!
Let's do this!
Jeez.
I attack your life points directly!
Would you stop?
I end my turn.
I could have totally ended this game if I would have attacked that middle guy.
Okay, here I go. I draw.
Dark magic! Destroy these weird string guy. And I win. There we go. Is that 15? I don't know. Let's go find out. Oh, what's going on? Swiffer the Drax? Sky Dragon? That monster gets attacked for each card in its hand. Can attack on my turn. Oh, it's more than a monster. It's an indomitable Egyptian god. Listen, Slipper's great strength is also its greatest weakness. Merrick, watch this. My infinite combo will even overcome your mighty Egyptian god. Now, you also possess the Egyptian god card? Good. It'd be a shame if I had no worthy advantage. Just defeating the strong proves how superior I am. You received an awesome card, and you're adding it to your freaking deck. After I found it. Oh. Dark Magician. Dude, you didn't put Scyther in there. Can I put him in there? Did I? I don't think I can. Wait. Yes, I did. Did not really mean to add that, I was trying to read it. That's neat. Okay. Save deck. Yes, active. Okay, home. Ingo. 15 plays. I got another 2. And another third one. Close. Wait. Ingo again. What's this? How do I do this? Card trader. Let's see. Cartel honk. Daniel, you ironically look like Josh or Andrew. Alright, this is my last battle for the night, guys, and then I will leave you be. Sorry, I was trying to read, didn't really focus more than... Anyway. Sorry this is not Pokemon, I know I got a big Pokemon thing now, but hey, still cards. And I did a pack opening in my last one, so that's good. Oh, yes. What? Freaking losing? Just kidding. Yes. Red Eyes Black Dragon. Yes! That was so great. Alright, now how do I do... Ugh. Come on! Okay, let's see. Actually, let's go into the shop and see. Cool, what did I just do? You can buy card sleeves in this game? That's pretty sweet. These are really cool Christmas ones. That's pretty neat. Boxes. How do I do the card trader, man? I think I beat everyone that I need to right now. Except for this, so I'm not gonna do it right now. I gotta figure this out. Thank you. What just happened? Yes, sir. Oh, cool. Deck board. That was pretty cool. Oh, I received gems for that. Let's see if there's anything else that does anything. Cool. Turn on the lights. There's a balloon. Did not mean to do that. Nothing. There we go. That's not what I want. There we go. That was pretty cool. Okay. Level 8.
No one messes with Joey Wheeler.
It's time to duel!
Cool. Well, actually...
Here I go.
Check out my A-game.
Hopefully I win this. I don't know how to do a card trader, so I guess so. Boom! See you later, sucker! Oh, why didn't I attack? Why did I attack? Oh, I see what he's doing. Goodbye, Yugi! Boom! Does that count towards... What now, homie? Ah. Stage 7. There's an owl guy. What is going on? It's not an owl, it's like a card trader. Haha, I figured it out. Yay! Let's trade some cards. I'll trade you like normal cards. There we go. Did not mean to do that. Go back. Alright, this will be my last one. No. It won't. I'm done. Jay? Level are you? Level 5. Man. I really want to battle. With Bella. Hey! Level 5 too! Ooh, I'm level 2! Christina? Interesting. Might as well just do a duel really quick. This is ridiculous. Let's duel. Can I just skip through the things? Let's do this. Let's do this super fast. Cool if I could put it on fast, that'd be great. Alright. Come on. Take her down. That's good. Blue eyes, red dragon next, that's good. Ooh. I didn't need to play Blue Eyes Red Dragon. That was beautiful. Game. Beautiful. So I took 200. Ooh. 20. So close. Cool. Okay. Fine. Alright guys. Just learning how to play this, so sorry. At least I got to mission 7 stage, so we'll see how far I can get later. So we'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.